Mother.
Teenagers love watching that kind of show.
Delinquent? It ain't right.
Colin, dump it, silly. If it's black and white.
Just 9 months.
So it seems we have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but not quite.
so freewheeling. I want to be one of the nicest kids in town. Can't school tomorrow. Come down to station WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's the dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition! Oh my god, the dream of a lifetime! I have to go down to audition!
There'll be enough for one day. No one's auditioning for anything. No one is cutting school, and no one is cutting school in this house.
But Mrs. Turnblad!
Benny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She doesn't. I'm going to hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad!
Whoa, rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming. How about the funny ones?
Oh, stop it. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm gonna audition to dance on a TV show.
You have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. What did I say about their hair? Oh, ruffled up like a teenage Jessica.
Oh, mother, you're so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie D. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Well, you ain't no first lady now, are you? She's a hair helper, that's what she is. And I got her for intention again. Wilbur, don't talk. Girls like Tracy, people like us, they don't put people like us on television, except to be laughed at.
Now, Tracy, this TV, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
And you go for it, baby. This is America. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big ain't the problem, Wilbur.
When I was storage, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said no. That's what you want. I had dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. So okay, I've still only got the one. But if I can figure out how to stop the air leaking out of the sofa booth size whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise around the world. I got a plan. I'm heading down to the Hottie Ha Hot and grabbing an orange truck in the bed. I got a plan. And I want it!
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, come back in here. I got hampers of laundry to do and my diet clothes are wearing off.
But Ma, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of cardboard strips. Now that's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I want to spend my whole life washing money over people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I thought it was going to be the biggest thing in bravery. Well, better be careful what you wish for. Stop going!
But all of us do it such pretty columns over at Tracy's!
And I'm afraid you can listen to that racist music. Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you.
Amber, your dancing was atrocious today. I'm willing to lie, steal, and cheat to win you that Miss Hairspray crown. But you've got to work for me. Now, let me have my sit.
Tracy Turnblad, there is no way to treat clean clothes. One day you own Edna Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not. Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No.
Mother!
Stop telling me what to do.
Yeah.
No college. Where do you go after special ed?
College!
Thank you.
like my own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's gonna be a regular.
Imagine my little girl, regular at last.
Hi, Tracy. It's me, Penny.
Penny, she can't hear you.
Oh, okay.
I'm now. Let's inaugurate the newest member of our council, Tracy Turnbad. Who's your girl, Penny? Tell us about yourself, Tracy.
Well, I go to Patterson part time, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else! Oh, but one day I want to be the first woman president of the world, or a rocket. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what's your first official act be?
I would make every day Negro Day!
Tracy, I think you like tomorrow's headlines. What do you say, kids? Look like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Hairspray because she's the before in the magical diagram and I'm the after, and actors always win.
What a comedian! So, Tracy, tell us, truth. How would you like our very own late laughing sing-song just for you?
No, he can't because everyone knows that whatever he thinks to me, he's completely over me, see?
Right. So, Tracy, tell us, truth. How would you like our very own late laughing sing-song just for you?
Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Link Block and our very own Buzzing Elvis will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnbad, his version of this week's Top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
Mother!
Thank you.
people today.
I assure you, controversy is not remotely.
Me goes and took the double I had by two minutes,
sir. Mrs. Von Poppel, time to run my
I plan to stop by firing him. We got by a corny cottage over a corny cottage show. Why not? All the time will last me.
Mrs. if you want to keep your order, you've got to go inside.
This show's lying the way it is.
Looking on TV.
Tracy, I'll be right by your side if that's what you want.
I come with over the clown. I haven't been out of the diamond since many eyes, and I would pop the bag and push the bra.
Oh, Kathy Schmink told me she heard Tracy was in the back seat of a car with two white clubs playing tonsil hockey in the nude.
Isn't it true they put her in special ed?
Yup, Tracy turned law. It's a tramp and she's retarded. That's right, she's fast and slow at the same time. Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right in the air?
It meant nothing, it was just a cool way to win the song. Knock it off, Bender. That ain't cool. Try to act like you don't.
Special
act! Link, if fate forces you to throw a ball with me today, seal it with a kiss.
God, where's me too?
He's getting cabin too little.
What is scattered dodgeball anyway?
It's kind of like a protest, right? When the police show up, you better scatter
it.
Hi, Tracy! Sorry about your special ed-ness. Just think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extreme your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Hello.
Stevie, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Finkelton.
I've seen you before. At the gumball machine getting a word.
I didn't hear that all day.
I that tune was getting muscles in your mouth, my sure.
Oh, really? We just got average.
Well.
Tracy Tugboat. He finally found a title he could win. Miss Special Ed.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Always be in your mind.
always a pleasure to throw them out.
Hello, my name is Penny Lou Pingleton, and I'm very pleased and scared to be here.
You're welcome, Katie. Come and have a sitting.
This is so Afro-tastic! Can I just say how thrilled I am to meet you? I'm Seaweed's friend, Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeed. Yeah, I've seen you, sweetie. All of the old Murray show.
Gee, thanks. I never would have gotten on the show if it wasn't for your son. Why can't we dance like this together on TV?
You think we haven't tried? We begged, we pleaded, and we lied. We found the math, the dishes, and all, but what did we get?
One day a month!
Well, enough talk. I mean, we came with this, right? How about some hide and baby? Sure. Me too.
but it's all getting too complicated. Plus, there's also Amber.
Aww.
See you, little darling.
I'm so sorry, Tracy. Mama, how could I ever think that Link Larkin would like someone like me?
Of course he does, Tracy. He is just like Edifish all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him.
Yeah, and he probably likes you too. The thing is, it's not the boy's end is not spinning around. But give him time. I'm sure he'll come around to it.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I am more than your mother, Tracy. I'm a woman in love.
Aww.
And we know about this thing.
Tracy,
you
could be right. You could give up your career.
I never would have gotten on the show if it wasn't for Seaman. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
Okay, so, this is how I'm going to do it. Tomorrow, everybody bring your mothers.
And sisters!
And meet around the corner and make signs.
Yes, and put words on them.
You and little Inez will go in first, and me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me.
They'll never be able to shove them out the door with us blocking it.
Tracy Turnblad, nobody said anything about me appearing on television. I simply cannot be seen in television on my present way.
You can't get away to shift your face. Look at me. I'm on TV.
But Miss Muttermouth, you're a celebrity. I'm a simple housewife, independent girl.
Well, the bigger the girth, the more your work. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that the mysteries of casual American news.
Not at all. I think the fur is prime real estate.
And the roomies. Now you listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large wardrobe shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bush and went to
has got their chops.
We call the cow!
It's not a myth, no, in a big
one.
Six burgers, come out!
Don't do that in the big doll house!
Oh, man.
My mother will be so proud. What's up, Jack?
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Longcastle. We'll be marching again, and soon, to a beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo.
No one cares.
Don't get any more suits, ideas about protesting, or even showing up to the special. I'll have armed guards grabbing the event for him to make sure. Tracy, hang it within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match. Longcastle Glamour, Longcastle Glamour, that's us. Ladies, you are free to go with the ceremony of state of paradise and personal compliments from the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet Johnny Millard.
It pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroid in your safe. Now, if you don't mind, gentlemen, excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy, any message for Link? Place it on my lips, and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimore!
I still didn't get them.
Thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Harbor.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, Wilbur, that place is your life.
You two are my blessings. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it, Superman! Leave the round tab cover us on ice!
But I paid for everybody! Shh, guys, we're this time.
Tracy turned on his head with Bob with help without fail. He moved to start drinking fire and held that in the buzzing of by all of the governor's office. So there.
The governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussle. Manipulating our judicial system to win a contest is un-American.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, got a lot to think about. Might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm 10 to 10 and I'm rewriting all of you for a legal trespass.
Let's go. Can't think of any good here.
Hey.
You touch one hair of my little girl, and I'll be back to beat your whole new meaning of split hands.
Keep the faith, baby. They haven't heard the last of months.
You are so lucky to get out the algebra final. Oh, I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning life was a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock. My father's in hock. I much prefer Link's arms to jailhouse cells. So please, Link, rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison smells. Link, hear the bells and get ready, Baltimore.
Elizabeth, yes, I returned the outfit and the pants I stepped toward them, so I... But Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl. A little girl makes mistakes. Otherwise, where would a little girl come from? And that's too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real my dull moment.
Closing up.
Oh, Wilbur, my stomach's in knots, my nerves are on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
Calm down? How can I calm down? There's a place for mothers to abandon the daughters of their tribe to integrate after school soap opera type television show. And whole mothers can't do cards for them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? And I say, yeah, crazy like a loon. Anyway, do you have an abandonment? In fact, I've got what our Tracy needs right here. Stand back. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive. How's that gonna help out, Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're the visionary man to save you today. Tracy's teenage idol reshaping the world. And what am I? I used to have my own drink, my drinks, do you remember? I used to make all my own clothes until I wandered beyond the largest Metcalf's patterns.
You were good at it, huh?
Yeah, and when it got to me, 20 years later, still washing, ironing, and mending other people's clothing.
One day, yeah.
No day, Wilbur. My time is coming and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of grain stamps, the arm of redemption. I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, Bob. You're as spry as asleep. Why, whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing a hold of a great big toy.
Dolls keep a changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, your time was to me. Hemlines are shorter and big across the quarter, the time cannot think what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe. Just get right over there. You're like a fatal disease, babe. And there's no cure, so let's leave a ring.
Okay.
Some folks can stand it, say time is your bandit. But I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. A twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that, that. It's timeless too.
Oh, Wilbur, past keep on changing, cash is invading. Wilbur, you'll find this to me. Those are higher, my feels like the wire. But you say as cheek as can be. You're like a rare vintage, rip hope. A vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny drip hope. And we can toast the factory ain't dead yet. I'm always beating your hair and receding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you wear a wig while I roast a pig. Hey, where's that cherry though? Glenn Miller had breath, the checky check is a gas, but they'll look fast. Eventually, you'll never be past, say, hip, we're ready. You're timeless to me.
Oh, baby, get it for me. Don't get it, but we'll never credit it.
Cause we know that time is our friend. And it's meant to say that you're stuck to me until the bitter end. And we got a kid who's blowing the lid off the Dunblatt family tree. You'll always hit that spot, because you're timeless to me.
You'll never be passé, dear boy. You're timeless to me.
Thank you. man to see.
I knew that from the moment we first met, not even the color of the skin would keep us apart. But damn these monsters so much.
Hurry, Stevie!
We know, it's been on all three channels.
the jailbreak for DC Superintendent has in such town.
Well, we all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours until Miss Hairspray, and it gotta be on national TV. You may never get another chance like this. And this time, I'm gonna get Corny and the guards down in the studio to help us.
Yeah, maybe your dad can help too.
He's sometimes ready.
And I know a guy who.
No.
Turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
I can't put any of your friends in danger. My dad can lose the hearty heart out of me. Link, you can go to jail for what you did tonight.
Only first base in the back of the cab. I swear!
You know the mouth. It's already been on all three channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for murdering a human.
Aunt Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she won't. She'll kill him!
With arms? Someone could get shot.
And for what? Just so we can dance on some old face?
Hold it. Nobody said it was going to be easy. If it's worth having, then it's worth fighting for. Now, Tracy, why did you start this in the beginning, huh? Was it just so you can dance on TV?
No.
Was it just so you can get the boy?
No, I want Boston positive.
Well, then maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No, I think it's stupid to kind of vanity that wrong TV.
So you tried once and you failed. You are not the first to try and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm going to be lining up that door until somebody comes.
What door?
Oh,
Come on, everybody! Let's dance out! Amarbon Hustle just weeks in his wedding.
What did I tell you? Now give me the crash and the sash and everybody stop pouting!
Not so fast, Amber! Look, who's coming in the
show is now and forever officially integrated! Yeah!
demoralized. The phones are going crazy. The whole country's blocked. Plus, the governor called. He's offered Tracy a pardon, a full scholarship to Essex Community College. Mama, you're a genius. You cannot buy this kind of publicity.
I am.
Ultraplex blocks an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figure salary.
I don't know what to say.
Mama von Tussle, I hereby announce you the head of Ultra Glow, beauty products for a woman of color. An American would like to hear you two kissing our angel. I've been thinking of your recording contract.
My big thing!
Where's my daughter? I know your daughter. I saw it on TV. Penny, is that you? They recognize you to know my dad.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
Yeah.
load of notes down there, because when you watch a show, usually you can kind of build a narrative of things to say, and you know, you kind of go, well, this is important, that is important, but that was just 2.5 hours of just absolute joy. You know, the idea is
okay, well that's good. The other thing, of course, that Head gets to do is to thank all of the students and all of the the backstage students and the lighting, etc. But Jonathan, wherever Jonathan is, just did such an amazing job doing that. I don't have to do that at all, which is fantastic. So welcome to Jonathan. The performance was extraordinary from every student from beginning to end, and there is a lot of students up here, and there's students from year 7 right the way through to 13. I would just like to very quickly pick 3 moments out for me that I thought epitomised the whole show. I know they're kind of waiting to bring kind of flowers in, but I would like the cast in, the main cast in here as well, please. So if they could come through the door. Yes, they're carrying flowers, we're going to give those in a minute, but get them in, please. The first is that, you know, it's never good for a teacher to objectify a young person or to think about what their life or what their legs are like or anything like that, but I can honestly say that I have never seen legs like I have seen on an 18-year-old Italian rugby player. Sound this evening, which of course hadn't taken away from the evening at all, but I thought when Kyra sang, but frankly, oh my god, yes.
Yes!
It was hurt and burning up in our mind. So I just thought that was an extraordinary thing. And actually, it is also about the message of the whole show. You know, to leave something alone would be a sin. Yeah. That was the message of that song, and I thought it was sung so beautifully. But just finally, before I go on to what the staff have done this evening, usually when we do a show, whether it's Oliver Twist, or whether it's West Side Story, or whether it's Grease, there's a kind of an ensemble, as there has been this evening, bringing the show together. But it is, I think, the first show I've certainly seen here where there has been a fantastic ensemble cast, but there is one person who is the lead in the show, and I think Lucy has done the most. Yeah. Yeah. So to the thanks then. So I've got my list of thanks here, and going to move until I've gone through every single one of them. Okay, so we have got a grand total of 10 bouquets. So our first 3 bouquets are, and I tell you what, you know, we're all sitting here, we're all enjoying it, but we're talking about school production that has rats kind of being run across the floor, which has got frames coming down from the ceiling, which has got sets that flip over, and that is because of the incredible quality of the sets and the artwork that's gone into them. So the first people I'd like to thank are Miss Polly, Miss Waterman, and Miss Trumbull. And you come up, please.
Yeah!
Okay, and then the next set are for you know, the people who've all brought this together. This is, you know, I think there's about 10, at least 10 members of staff in this school that quite happily never teach a lesson. But if they could put on a musical every single day, forever, they would be enormously happy. And the next set of bouquets, please, will go to Miss Hackett, our new member of the So to Miss Collins, please. It is the person who crafts and builds these extraordinary sets and makes everything look so wonderful. Okay, he's a one-man designer, basically. He can work in the West End, but very sensibly he chooses to work in the Elmgreen School. So, to Mr. Thompson, thank you. It's fantastic to hear a musical being accompanied by a band, and for that band, I did not hear anything out of place at any point. So, to our wonderful new head of music. They are part of school. There is an important, most more important, or as important, more important, sorry, but they are certainly as important as English and maths, they are as important as science, because they are the things that make us human and they are the things that make us grow. So that's why the arts are so important at the Elmgreen School, and every single year the person who epitomises that belief in the arts and in performance and in expression is the ever unassuming, very under the radar, very quiet, but extremely talented Miss Foster! Only in front of the mirror at home. Who would like to hear a concert with me one more time? Yeah!